और जब वो मुंह खुलता है और वो चार लाइनें जब सुनाते हैं तो वहीं पे जो होता है ड्रॉप होता है, आप चाय डाउन करते हैं और आप निकल जाते हैं।
Hey guys, welcome to the short talk with me, Rohan. अब अगर आपसे मैं एक वर्ड कहूँ रागदेश, तो आप कहोगे बड़ा ही अलग सा इंटरेस्टिंग सा नाम लगता है। भले ऐसे एक नाम की फिल्म आ रही है, इस फिल्म के दो कप्तान अगर मैं कहूँ, यू नो द मेन लीड्स, कुणाल कपूर मोहित मारवा आर विद अस, सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर टॉकिंग टू अस। सो टू बिगिन विद रागदेश, हाउ डिड दिस फिल्म हैपन? वी विल स्टार्ट विद यू।
वेल यू नो आई हैव बीन वांटिंग टू वर्क विद दिगमांशु फॉर अ रियली लॉन्ग टाइम। वी हैव बीन फ्रेंड्स फॉर अ व्हाइल एंड वी हैव एक्चुअली कम वेरी क्लोज टू वर्किंग टुगेदर, बट इट्स नॉट हैपेंड। And he called me and he said that he has a script that he thinks is very interesting. So I came, I went by, met him at the office. Now went home, read the script, and in 2 minutes I called him. Mm-hmm. As soon as I finished reading the script, I called him and I said, I want to do this.
What about you, Mohit? What caught your fancy? How did this happen?
I was also, wanting to work with Tigmanshu for a while, and actually looking for an opportunity whenever it came by. I thought I would grab it because. My first priority was to sort of get directed by him in a film, and I thought at this early stage of my career as a second film, if I get to crack a film with Tigmanshu, then it'll just help me sort of set up a good base for my own self, and because he's a good actor himself, I thought I'll grow as an actor on his films, and I've all always loved all his films, Paan Singh Tomar being my favorite.
Right.
So, when I got this opportunity, he called me one day and, called me for a narration. I was really excited, and after we finished the narration, I said, I want to be a part of it.
Okay. So, very quickly, what are your roles in the film?
Well, I play a character called Shahnawaz Khan. Mm-hmm. Shahnawaz is from an affluent family, a family that has a history of being loyal to the British Indian Army.
Right.
And he's actually a captain in the British Indian Army. When Netaji comes on board and brings forth the Indian National Army, he decides that the Indian National Army is the only army that is truly fighting for the country. So he joins the Indian National Army, knowing very well that 80 of his relatives are still in the British Indian Army.
Right.
His brother's in the British Indian Army.
Okay.
And that there will be a time when he'll have to shoot his relatives, kill his brother. But the cause means more to him than the individual. For me, really, from all the characters I've played, I think this is by far one of the most fascinating characters I've ever done.
Wow. Okay. So, any particular moment during the shooting of the film that made you realize, like, another side of you guys as an actor?
Definitely, because this is only my second film, and I'm still discovering new things about myself every day. And to go on this set and try and attempt the scenes he had written was every scene was a sort of revelation for me, because I used to take his direction, do a scene, and then see the scene at the monitor, and I was like, wow, like I sort of reached here with this scene. I didn't expect to. So I feel my growth as an actor has happened on this particular film, and I'm grateful to Tigmanshu Dhulia for that, and it'll help me for my future.
You have done a lot of short films. I should not say it was still a feature film second. But okay, coming to the last question. So, aisa kabhi hua hai, now you have done a lot of feature films, you have done a lot of short films, ki koi aisa role offer hua, wo bada weird sa, and pehla reaction was, what the, I can't say the word, but you get it. So, aisa kuch hua?
Any role? Haan, bilkul, bahut baar ho chuka.
Hota rata hai.
Ek aur koi kissa sunana chahenge.
Kissa matlab, kabhi kabar kya hota hai ki narrations ajeeb si hoti hain. Aur, you're halfway through the narration and you realize that you're never going to play this character. And you're actually thinking about why would they,
even come to you.
Come to you for this character. So yeah, that's happened a lot of times.
Okay. Yeah. Mohit, what about you?
Yeah, there's there's this big build-up of the meeting karni hai, meeting and meeting ho rahi hai, aur phir ek location choose hoti hai, aur wo meeting ka spot decide hota hai, wahan aap jaate hain, phir wahan chai, coffee, khana, peena, sab hota hai. Itna bada build-up aapko lag raha hai, abhi matlab yahi kahani hone wali hai. Aur jab wo munh khulta hai aur wo char lines jab sunate hain, तो वहीं पे जो होता है ड्रॉप होता है, आप चाय डाउन करते हैं और आप निकल जाते हैं.
डन.
ऐसा होता है.
On that note, thank you so much for talking to us. Wish you guys all the luck. Maybe your camera में बोल दीजिए 28th of July at a theater near you.
Hi, this is Kunal Kapoor and this is Mohit Marwah, and both of us plus Amit Saad are coming to you on the 20th of July with our film Raagdesh. This is a film you need to watch.
Go watch it despite the GST coming in.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.